Actor Gurmeet Choudhary, who will next be seen romancing beautiful Akshara Hassan in his upcoming romantic comedy Laali Ki Shaadi Mein Laddoo Deewana, was all praised for the actress at the trailer launch of the film on Monday in Mumbai. Present along with his co-stars Akshara Hassan, Vivaan Shah and Kavita Verma, when asked to comment on romancing Akshara, he had this to say.
Ye actually Manish ji ne karwaya hai. Bola ek taraf ped aur ek taraf khoobsurat Akshara Hassan hai. To romance kiske saath karenge? Maine kaha ki ped to koi baat nahi, Akshara saath mein to isse acha romance kya ho sakta hai?
Further talking about his character as Prince Veer, he added,
Well, mera kirdar ka naam Veer hai aur aapko main batana chahta hu ki main Rashri ki sari filmon ka bahut bada fan raha hu aur khas kar Salman Khan jo filmein karte hain Rashri ke sath prem ka jo kirdar wo nibhate hain. Jab mujhe Manish ji ne kaha ki Veer ka kirdar nibhana hai is film mein, to mera homework tha ki Salman Khan ki jitni bhi film hai prem ka, exactly ye Veer hai aur wo mera homework tha aur main unka bahut bada fan raha hu, bachpan se unki filmein dekhta aaya hu, to ye prem hai, bas naam badal gaya hai, wo Veer hai.
Written and directed by Manish Harishankar and produced by TP Agarwal and Rahul Agarwal, the film is set to hit the screens on April 7 this year. Honest Report.